If you're a DIYer and you're installing your metal trim around your tile, here's how you should do it. Just cut them flat and then just butt them against each other. It looks really clean. But if you're a pro, this is how you should be doing it. You should be mitering it. It does take a lot more skill. It does take some special tools for it, but it looks pretty fire.